bathed in Toyland, and you better listen to Bucket List Music Review.
Birthday, Kat. You're an amazing woman. You're an inspiration. I love you. I hope you're having an awesome birthday. And everyone loves you, Kat. Happy birthday.
I'm not scared because I've been into my own abyss and I know what it looks like, and it's really gross and scary. it's and good at the same time. It's like both. It's like completely like hell and heaven. It's just like maybe from taking mind-altering drugs, but anyway, just you like totally delve into every part of your brain. So I know what the dementia side looks like and the really good part. And they're equally as intense as each other, but they're really, one's really scary and one's really good. When you scream like that, it's just like letting yourself go. It's just like you just go, like you just go up into your head and whatever comes out, comes out. It's like this thing that I can do. It's just like you just go, okay, now. And then it's like you just like let something else take over. It's like going into a trance, letting like your natural voice come out, and it's going up behind your eyeballs or something. That's like the farthest I've got into like abandonment, is that kind of singing. First it was like screaming really like in a certain pitch or certain way, and now it's like...
That's beautiful. I like it. We'll be right back.
Goodbye.